Yo, what's up everybody, A4ERZ here, and in this video we'll be unboxing this package here. So this is an early holidays gift for me. Inside here we have Stream Deck Mini. So we'll be unboxing this and then we'll be customizing it, everything, all in this video, as I have never used Stream Deck ever in my life. So I'm kind of beginner, but I will be getting over every single piece, like every single part, on how to customize, how to set up for my stream and stuff. So it's for my setup over here, you know, so we'll be putting the Stream Deck. So yeah, let's go unbox this right here. Also, it's a Prime, so you know, I ordered this in the morning at like 4 or 5 a.m. and then it got like after 5 or 6 hours, you know. So here we go guys, this is a Stream Deck. So this is Elgato logo, Stream Deck Mini. So as you guys can see here, this one, kind of crazy, kind of small, but you know, it's a mini version, so of course it's gonna be small, right? So over here it says Stream Deck Mini, streamline your setup, optimize. They misspell optimize, bro. What? Oh no. that's in the different language, I think. It's in the, well, France, I think, or it's in Spanish. I have no clue, but you know, Elgato. But yeah, let's go open this up. Oh, also on the side here, there's nothing actually. So right now over here it says like 6 fully customizable LCD keys, which is you know, macro keys. Over here it says no more alting tabbing, so we don't have to do alt tab and then like focus on the other stuff. We can actually, you know, just like click the button inside the Elgato, the Stream Deck, and then we can, you know, just go wherever we want. Pretty cool, right? A little bit expensive. So this one, I think I bought it from Amazon for $60. There we go. All right, so after we take out that, we can actually open this, and then after that we have to do here and then take out the... Are ready for this? Here we go guys, pretty small. Hey guys, so here we go, this is the Stream Deck Mini. So here we have a paper, the instruction paper, so let's go take out that. Really cool, really small, you know, like a quick start guide here, so you guys can read over this, which I might probably go later. Don't want that right now, you know, I never read instruction. We have another here, so we got important safety instruction. Yeah, if you guys do want to read, I'll feel free to read there, you know, which I'm not gonna do it, but yeah, that's what the Stream Deck looks like. Pretty cool. Dang, actually, also it's like a, you know, working button, so you guys can actually click and then also it makes that sound. Hear this? You guys hear that, right? It makes the sound, you know, so kind of cool. So over here we have a couple of the wires, or let's say the wire for the thingy. Here we go. Alright guys, small, I got the Stream Deck Mini. So we got 6 keys. The good thing for this is, you know, it's a smaller version, a little bit like less expensive, and you guys can also customize this. So this is like in real life, it's only 6 digit keys, right? But in virtual, in the online world, you know, you guys can actually like customize it. I'll show you guys a little bit, you know. But yeah, this is what the thing looks like. I don't know how long is the wire, so let's go look at that too really quick, and then after that we're gonna jump into our PC and then customize this. You guys also have to download the software, Stream Deck software, from the website itself, or Elgato website itself. So the wire is like pretty decent, right? It's like, I don't know how to show you guys, but yeah, it's like kind of decent, right? Very small. This one is, let's say, like my palm size, I guess. Okay, I got like 14 inch laptop here, right? This one is maybe, let's say, a couple inches, like maybe 4 inches, 5 inches, I think. There's not like anything that says like how much inch this is. So size, it says like 84 by 60 times 58, so 84 60 and 58 the sizes. So 3.3 2.4 and then 2.3. so weight is like 160 gram here, and the keys are 6 customizable keys, which is possible, you know. And you have the interface USB 2.0, which works with Windows 10 and you know, above. But yeah, let's go customize this. All right guys, I'm on my phone. So once you connect the Stream Deck, it's gonna automatically look something like this. kind of cool, right? It's like just kind of turn it on. If you click on this, for example, this is the, you know, the volume lower. So you guys can just like, as you guys can see here, every time I click, it's just gonna go like 2% down, you know? But if I go this one, is this gonna mute it? Just click to mute, click to unmute, right? The music. This is the another one, is like just click and this is your volume up, right? Which is your speaker. I'm using the, you know, the Logitech G Pro. So next one we have is a so desktop. So if you click on this, so right now, as you guys can see here, it's like hidden, right? So if I click on this, it's gonna show like me over here, and then, you know, like everything is just gonna show desktop. So kind of cool. So once I click the screenshot here, I'm gonna click it, 1, 2, 3 go, and it's just gonna, like, you know, go to screenshot easily. So easy access. And next thing I told you guys is this one here. Hold on, that's better. So here we have the another, you know, the button. So this is what I'm talking about, you know. Overall we have only 6 buttons, but if you in virtual, you guys can just click here and then go to other pages, you know. So click here to go back. It's like a mobile device, right? So here we have a tutorial. So click here, it's gonna go to like all the plugins, folders, everything, you know. Just click here, another page, right? You guys have everything here. Just click back, we got apps. So y'all get the point. And then search Elgato Stream Deck software. You guys can see like this download here, so click on that. This is the official Elgato website. So here you guys can find anything, like if you have a Elgato, like a microphone, you guys can download that by going on a wavelength. We got the beat focus button. So these are, we got like everything over here, like 4K capture utility, we got camera hub, you know. This one is the one we currently need is a Stream Deck, right guys? So this is the Stream Deck, and also there's a newest version called 6.8.0, and this is a compatible with Stream Deck Neo, Stream Deck MK2, we got Stream Deck Plus, we got Stream Deck XL, Stream Deck Mini, which we currently have, Stream Deck Pedal, or yeah, Pedal, XLR Dock. We got everything, you know, Stream Deck, Stream Deck Mobile, everything, right? Even like you guys can use your cell phone, like this mobile, to you guys can use this mobile to like actually, you know, make a Stream Deck, which I don't want to use that, you know. I just want like different. But yeah, once you go over here, it says like you need require Windows 10 Plus or Windows 10 64-bit or later version. So all you gotta do is just click on the download, and then you're gonna say like before you download, subscribe. So if you want like any feature, like a new update or anything, you guys can put your email address or phone number, you know, if you want to get some like notifications whenever there's a new sales or new features, new product. I don't want that right now, so just go to continue with downloads, and after that you're gonna start downloading. We're gonna go to our folder, then go to downloads, and then here we're gonna click on that and then install it. All right guys, so this is how you install. Pretty simple. I accept the terms in the license agreement. You guys don't have to read all of these. I'll go to next, and then after that, where you want to install, you guys can change this wherever you want. I'm gonna put down the program file, Elgato Stream Deck. After that, next and install. All right, pretty simple. And then after that, hit yes. Okay, I'm gonna close these up. All right, here we go. After that, it's gonna say complete the Elgato Stream Deck, and it's automatically gonna start. So after this starts, on the bottom here on the Stream Deck, you guys can see this here. It's just gonna like replicate the, you know, the one you have over here, right? Pretty cool. So you guys can just log in your account, you know, my if there's your account here. You guys have devices, you know, which devices you have, account, you guys can connect with like, you know, your YouTube, Twitch, and Streamlabs. On the profile, you guys can make your own profile, or like, you know, your brother profile, anyone, like one sister, anyone, you know. And the plugins here, so if you guys do want plugin, click on the plus on the bottom there, and then you guys will be in this marketplace. So you guys do have to log in, I think. You guys don't need to, I don't remember, you guys probably have to log in, like make a brand new account. Pretty simple, right? And then after that, you guys have all these like Stream Deck, you know, the plugins, which are, some of them are free, like most of them are free, and most of them also cost some money, you know. So we got voice mod, all this integration, right? All these like plugins for all social medias. We got YouTube, we got Twitch, OBS tools. So I need OBS tools, so I'm gonna do get, and then after that, open Stream Deck. After that, you're gonna go to, you know, open the Stream Deck here. Let's see, opening Stream Deck, open Stream Deck, and right here, you guys have the OBS tool here, you know. So you guys can go to style, how you guys wanna like style this thingy, right? So style and stuff.
which is just leave it default. So after there, you guys can automatically see your bar radar. Yes, have browser source, CPU uses, drop frame, filter. You guys can actually do whatever you want. Also, we have like different, pages here. So we got page one. So if you click on this on the Stream Deck, which I'm going to do it right now, you guys can go to page two, which is pretty cool. So here, I don't need a tutorial, so I'm going to delete this. Don't ask me again, delete. Link, if I go to link, these are all like the YouTube, Twitch, TikTok, everything, you know, like this one. So if I click on this, this is going to automatically open the, you know, Twitter for me. Kind of cool, right? Let me go back here and then click on Twitch. Going to automatically open the Twitch for me. Really, really cool. Okay, let me go back here. Also, like guys, just to let you guys know, in the marketplace here, we have graphics. Everything here, you know, you guys can like customize however you want. We got the Prism webcam overlay, which is you guys probably don't need it. There's like everything, you know, you have like overlays for webcam, you have every single thing. So these are free. Some of them are like $9, $6, $10, every single thing, you know. So y'all can go browse that. Also got the videos, audios, and 3D, you know, the 3D like the files and stuff. So it's a marketplace where, you know, you guys can either buy for money or get it for free. But yeah, for now I don't want anything. So if you click on the Elgato, this one, you guys are gonna go to, you know, the software itself, and there's a Black Friday sale. Also, happy holidays to you guys. This one is a marketplace. There you go, pretty simple. I'm gonna go back here, and then after that I'm gonna go to the emojis. First I'm gonna put fire, and then over here also you guys have to like change the icon, right? Create new icon, and this is how you guys are gonna do this here. Kind of cool, right? It's just gonna go to like automatically to the website, you know, and you guys can customize it. First add an image of your own and or click one below. So you guys can either click on the emoji below or you guys can, you know, select your own. Here you go. So these are the layer. These are like trying to teach me like how you can do it, like a tutorial, you know, which I'm currently doing it. So after that, click done. So right now we need emoji, right? So let's go down here and try to find like a fire emoji if I have, you know, let's just do a trophy. So save key. There you go. After that, this is gonna automatically download for me. If you want, you guys can just go here, copy, and then go to Photopia or Photoshop if you guys do have that. Copy paste that, and then here you guys can make a new layer. And you guys can just, you know, make a background like whatever color you want. Fire emoji png, then after that I go here, the png file, copy and paste it here, something like that. This is another png file, but you know, I can easily delete that, something like that. And then I can put a, you know, stroke here, the text stroke, and then put that inside, and that's gonna look something like that. After that, I'm gonna go export JPZ, and then I'm gonna say fire, save, and then after that I'm gonna go back here. We're gonna put plus, you know, or I'm gonna just click here, set from file, download here, and pretty cool. So if you guys take your, you know, the Stream Deck, you're gonna look this emoji. So you guys can put like whatever emoji you want, whatever, like literally whatever emoji. So if you click on this, you're gonna say text, like for example, let's say I'm gonna pull up my notepad, okay? Here, I'm gonna click on the fire. Here you go, y'all see this? Kinda cool. I'm gonna put on the, click on the eye. Y'all see how crazy this is, bro? This is really, really sick, guys. So you guys can use this, you know, for whatever you want. Really, really cool Stream Deck. So click on the emoji keyboard and you guys can just go to this one, that one. You guys know what the deal is, you know? Or $60, a little bit expensive, but you know, still worth it. You guys can literally use it as your mobile device, you know. You know, level 1, 2, you guys can also make like a third one, fourth one, fifth one, sixth one. I don't know how much you can. You can probably make like, oh, 10 of those, okay? So you guys can make like till 10 of these, which is really, really cool, guys, you know. So this is not only like 6 buttons, this is like, let's say, how many is that? 60 buttons. So we have like 60 different like thingies, you know. Also, not only 60, if you click on the apps, there's like more here, you know. So it's like double, guys, maybe around 100, you know. But only for you guys, you guys can only see like 6 in like the real world, you know. And if you guys do want to delete, right click delete, do the same thing with everything here, you know. So beginning, I'm probably gonna put this like as a default, right? on the second base, I'm gonna put this down here, you know, so we're gonna look kind of left, right, right. Apps, I'm gonna put that up here. If you guys go on the right hand side, there's everything navigation and stuff. You got create folders, Swiss profile, previous page, next page, go to page. You got soundboard stuff, you got stream date like a timer, brightness, sleep. Gonna try to customize this. All right, if you guys do want a video on how to stream on multiple platforms like YouTube, Twitch, TikTok at the same time, let me know guys in the comment below. I'll help you guys. Pretty simple, but yeah, so this is what the thing looks like. And then if I go to my stream deck, I'm gonna put like maybe let's say like a third row. This one will be for my stream, you know. So we have scene here, let's go scene here. So it's automatically undo it for me. Look at that, bro. That's the collection. We got stream starting, we got intermission. We don't need stream starting because it's the, you know, default thingy. So I'm gonna go on an intermission here. I'm gonna change this to like webcam, you know. Webcam, you know. Save, go back here, boom, set from file, and click on that. And that looks way better, guys. Oh my god, the webcam, the text, it's kind of visual. I can see properly and, you know, from the far. So I'll take that webcam. So whenever I click on the webcam here, as you guys can see here, boom, kind of crazy, right? Right in the intermission. So y'all can see my face. And then after that, I click on Roblox. Here we go. The Roblox is green, so that means Roblox is currently active. If I click on the Roblox again, nothing gonna happen. If I go on Fortnite, Roblox is red, Fortnite is green. I go on this one here, live, click on that, live is on and it's green. All right, perfect guys. If I click on this, boom, you're on the next page. I'll do something like this, and yeah, that should be it for the video, guys. I really hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys do enjoy this video, don't forget to smash the like button, subscribe, and if you do want to check out this product, Amazon link will be down in the description. Feel free to check it out, and yeah guys, I'll see you guys in the next one.